So there's one of the planes right now streaking all this shit in the sky. What are they hiding, man? What are they hiding? How close are these things, these planets, how close are they? I think they're almost right on top of us. Look at this sky, that ain't fucking nothing right with that shit. That is not normal. I'm sorry. They're hiding something. Shit, I see one right there. There's a big object right there. It's kind of purple. Should be like right in the middle of the frame. Something today, man, big time. Look at this blue light. You got all kinds of light source shit here. Yeah, there's something going on in the sky tonight, today. Something definitely going on with this shit. Yeah, they're hiding stuff today, boys and girls. Trying to. This is good evidence for the cause, man. You guys don't understand that there's objects near us right now. You're very mistaken, folks. They're close. They're really close. They wouldn't be covering up the sky if it weren't. Why would you spend millions of dollars to pollute the sky if there wasn't something to hide? Just look how this sky is changing. This is just good documentation of this. Something weird going on out here. See what they're doing, folks. These aren't natural clouds. I'm sorry, folks. These are not natural clouds. No way. I mean, it's like 1 o'clock. It should be bright as hell out here. Look, look how dark it is. We're getting eclipsed by something. What a soup of chemtrails, man. It's bullshit. These bastards. Yeah, people, you need to wake up and see what the hell they're doing to us, man. Most people are too busy watching their fucking TV to care. Or even notice. You know? Sad, but true. Shout out to QAnon, keeping the world safe from these bastards. Or is this all a distraction? There's a planet right there fucking in front of me, man. I swear to God. I swear to God. Bigger than shit. A couple of them. You watch, I'll edit this stuff and you'll see what I'm talking about, folks. Show the proof. Man, you're just talking shit. I see several round objects in the sky, man, there's no doubt. Look at this light source. Look at these colors. Where's that light coming from? I almost think these things are so big that, you know, they're just like right on top of us and you wouldn't even know. Hear those quails? Here comes my babies. Hey, babies! The whole family of them must be right here. Have to look and see. Quietly, we're not disturbing them. Holy shit. I was in a precarious spot. Hey, babies! Here, babies. Guarantee there's the whole family of them right where I go. I'm going to go up this hill here and find out. Stand by. I do my own stunts, city slickers. Oh, son of a... Whoa! Stand by. Your fearless reporter is on the stunts. Wetlands. Nevada wetlands, baby. Making America great again. You guys should thank the fucking patriots we have a place like this to cherish. Let those Dems fucking do what they want. They fucking sell all this shit. Sell it to China or some shit. That's no joke. Check out that water breaking down there. I saw a big chunk fall off. I just didn't even believe it was like a tsunami. It's so big. I believe I got video of it as well. It's that sound, isn't that gorgeous? This is actually the wash from Las Vegas, you know, the storm drains and what have you. It's this source of water here. Sometimes swells up, you know, other times when there's storms, it's amazing. It's like a raging river. Thank you. Yeah, city slickers don't get to see shit like this, do you? Too busy watching that freaking boob tube. Too busy watching the boob tube, aren't y'all? Wake up and smell what you're shoveling.